You can see this little millipede, those little legs crawling on my finger. We know that this is a millipede because it has a rounder body. And it has two sets of legs per segment. And you can see his antennas on top also. Very cool little insect. There's those, you can see those legs. They almost look like little hairs underneath. They're so, so tiny.